I found out about PT Connect through one of our new professors this year, Dr. Haynes, and was able to get patients in with neurological diseases and have us work with them.
At my previous college that I worked at, we started a program there and just found that the student experiences were phenomenal, and then realized how much we were giving back to our community partners. So when I came to CMU, I was very much convinced that this was where I wanted to go with the class that I was teaching.
I've been working with two physical therapy students who have been phenomenal. I've been so impressed with the students here and how they interact, their bedside manner or care of someone like me who has never tried some of these things before. That's just been excellent to be introduced to, and something that's going to become a partner with me for a lifetime, I think.
Having patients come in for this program in a different community from different communities is wonderful, because you did get to make those connections, and we don't know where we're going to end up either for a clinical setting or for after graduation. So if you make those kind of networking, and then you get to go out and meet them again and actually work with them as a PT and not just a student physical therapist, would be awesome just to see that improvement.
To have experience with these patients before we actually go out into a setting for a period of time is awesome. It will definitely help us in the long run.